God's holy face passing by. In 1 Kings chapter 19 verses 11 until 18,
God's holy face
passes Elijah by. In the Old Testament, it meant that whoever saw God had to die. You could say, to see God, you had to die. We know God's holy face through Jesus now. He turned it around. In him, God's face passed us by in history. We did not die. He died, but rose again so that we will live. This happened at Easter. The Hebrew word for Easter, Pesach, means to pass or to pass by. Like the calamity that passed by the Jews that marked their houses with the sign of the slain lamb. We must be careful with all kinds of predictions. They can also sow unrest, which is not from God. But there are also revelations from recognized saints and mystics that signify the same thing, the same sign, as a sign of hope, a blessing. Several indicate that an image or icon of the holy face of the Lord in the house is a sign of protection against evil and threat, that the disaster passes by the inhabitants in times of calamity, and that miracles will take place. Passover. The Paschal mystery permeated our entire faith. Everything passes by. It passes us, even permanent death. May the Lord bless us and keep us, shine his countenance upon us, and grant peace in all things that are passing. Amen.